Happy New Year! Uptown Swing, my name is Val, and we did solo jazz. This is a new month of classic moves, and these are the moves we learned.
We did boogie drop.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Touch, touch, and that's that. Then we did hallelujahs. And 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. This was the transition if you wanted to do the left side. Then we did box step. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you want to do it on the other side. And then we did jukebox. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We talked about how you don't really want to turn too much each time. Yeah? You kind of want to swing side by side, but don't turn too much. And then we took those moves and we put them together in sequences. So we tried dancing each move like 4 8s at a time, like 2 8s, then every 8, switching to a new move, trying the different sides and figuring out what transitions would look like. There was just a lot of options, so I'm not going to tell all of them now. Go practice